I need more growth for
me. Why should I try for that? Jimmy's gonna kick your ass! Right, Jimmy?
Look at the pits before you go! Your mama hits better!
Are you hurting yet?
Come on, Casey! Wait up! I got something to tell you! Come here! I'm gonna torture you! Get this to the spot!
This is a little different from how I remember it. You better lead the way. I think that switch over.
Come
there.
On, do something.
Would you hurry there, Jimmy? That cage wasn't locked before. We can't get in there. How can we get at the switch? How about you climb through that hole and press the switch?
This should do something.
Not here, follow me. Get in there! How can we get at the switch? Jimmy, you dunce! Use your slingshot to hit the broom! Jimmy, you dunce! Use your slingshot to hit the broom! Really gonna like this, Jimmy. Now here's another switch I used to... Whoa! Live wires! Looks like I'll have to hold this down to get the power while you climb through and get the switch.
I think I'll keep this.
There. Huh, a steam leak. I've heard of those happening, but I've never seen one. Temperature a bit, I bet the steam would stop.
Why is this stuff lying around everywhere?
Oh, there's a fire extinguisher in plain view. Quick, forge heats up again.
Jimmy boy, here we are, the hole, the place where this... Jimmy boy, here we are, the hole, the place... You happy now, jerk?
Ecstatic! I love to watch two morons beat the crap out of each other.
With Russell pacified, I could be forgiven for thinking my troubles at Bulworth were over. But this place is a rotten onion. Peel off one stinking layer, and there's another even smellier one beneath.
Well, Jimmy, word on the street is you're...